Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 Morning News. My name is Audrey Smith and I'm your news anchor. Today is Monday, October 4th, 2021. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Holden Bell.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we'll have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. On to our current school news. Today's lunch is cheese or pepperoni pizza. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is empathy. This means knowing what it's like to walk in somebody else's shoes, being able to understand, caring, and respectful of someone's feelings, even though you don't feel the same way. Remember, the number one school rule is to keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, and they'll do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day, just 20 minutes a day, and you could become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are the leaders. Have a marvelous Monday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye!